right.
Bonehead play.
Not much you can do about it.
Now, hit the third hard like that. Just push the stick aside. Oh, wait, too far.
Right behind you here. Ow! God, I'm making some bonehead plays
today.
Yeah, right? That's not your fault. That's just baseball. You got a good lead and you hit a right foot basement. You're in no man's land.
Alright!
I
did
that
slow pitch.
Here you go, Pa.
Yeah, after like two, three times, I'm just tired of running. And
yeah.
As soon as he threw the ball, I turned the other way and just took off. And he was in my way.
Come on, get there, get there!
So I,
Move! Oh, Brian picked me up! Way to go, Paul!
Well, I braced myself, so I put
big
my
run,
up,
Brian.
Just climbed into his ass.
Good job, Bill.
And then the guy
great play.
Started wigging out. Oh. He had a towel. He held a grudge for years. One and then, like, sit by, like, that ball. He hit the ball right back up the middle, hit him in the chest. He doesn't try to throw it to first base, he tries to throw it at me. He misses. Luckily, he misses. He misses, so I got another base. And the umpire was one of the guys
he got over, played
with before,
and
he said, he knew some of the bad blood. He says, he's like, if I see that shit again, you're out of here. You're just going for good. He's like, you don't need to do that crap.
Yeah,
it's like,
yeah,
that's he played that board this year.
Oh, he wouldn't ever, he wouldn't be playing off season if he did that. Broken ribs, man. That's sick. You can't throw the ball once you break a rib.
He's a fat loser bastard.
So you definitely going in?
Yeah, I'm going to pitch. This is the ninth, right?
This is it. Go in there, close him out. First strike.
I'll arrow it out. 55.